So, you've decided you need some practice, huh? You know the best tip my training officer ever gave me? Reload your weapon before it's empty. It saves time. If you zoom in using iron sight, you'll acquire targets faster. Try it. You'll see the difference. Do less damage per round. Piercing this time. Easier, right? Remember that, agent. The right tool for the right situation. Could save your life. Now, let's take a look at the technical targets. These are tougher to disable using regular ammo. They tell me shooting security devices isn't usually the best way to go. You should try to disable them. Piercing rounds will take it out more easily. You should always have at least one backup weapon, so you can improvise, adapt, overcome any situation. Oorah. Seems like you're warmed up now. Let's go over some of the other aspects of your weapons. Silencers reduce sound, but the trade-off is less stopping power, less damage per hit. See how much extra ammo you need because of the silencer? Thank you. Again, reloading your weapon before it's empty saves time.
Alex, did we get anything from the Whisper chip? Can you fix it?
Hello.
Listen to that garbage.
journalist, it can be. Underground websites and radio stations continue to prey. Hackers, for exposing big money corruption. What these journalists overlook, however...
Get anything from the Whisper chip? Can you fix it?
Can't believe a word they say.
Access granted.
Thank you.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiate. Access granted. Initiated. Access denied. Access granted.
Chang, I think I have something on our secret admirer. Group called Samizdat. Mean anything to you? Not sure. Good news is I got an exact location. Don't worry, Chang. I don't want the walls coming down just yet. The metro. Chang, you had him hack into Prague's public transit company so I can get to Rizika?
What's wrong? What are you doing here?
Miller sent me to find you. Thought you might have run into trouble.
He said that? Did he use those exact words? Because it's not my fault!
What happened, Smiley?
One minute I'm in there running the show, and the next they accuse me of trying to tamper with evidence. Me! Can you believe that? I would never do that, Adam. Never!
It's our crime scene.
Exactly. But try telling them that. The minute they went for their guns, I decided it was time to shut up and get out of there. They accused me of tampering with evidence. They're probably destroying all the evidence there is right now. You know, at first I thought this was about Sonya.
Sonya? Sonya who?
Oh, just some girl I've been teaching English to. Turns out her husband is a little territorial. You know the type.
Smiley.
Right. Back to the case. The thing is, I think I found something in there. Something big. Something that could just blow this case wide open. I just need to get a look at the scan of the blast area, so... Actually, it's a good thing that you're here. I don't suppose you could... Jensen your way in there and grab it for me?
What do you think is on this scan?
It's evidence, Jensen. A 3D mass spectrometer scan of the explosion site.
And
if I had one more minute in there, I'd have it with me right now, and I could find out. But the fact that they don't want me to see it makes me want to see it even more. I'm sure it's important.
So what am I looking at in there?
It's a blast site. There's debris everywhere, and plenty of cops, too. Once you get past the turnstiles and security offices, you should have a clean path to the tourist office where they have the scan. They don't see you.
How many cops are inside?
I don't know. Several. They all had guns, so I didn't stop and count them all. There's at least one guy in an exosuit. And my guess is they'll shoot first and bury the bodies later.
We need that evidence.
Yes, exactly. That's the spirit. We need it. But you won't be able to just walk in there and ask them for it, since you're Interpol and, you know, augmented. After yesterday's attack, they're not exactly fans of the,
So where do I find it?
The forensic team set up camp inside the tourist agency, or what used to be the tourist agency. Get to their setup, grab the DSD with the scan on it, and get out. Easy peasy.
This could take a while, Smiley.
Got it. I'll get out of your way, head back to HQ. Good luck, and, let's not tell Miller about this one, okay?
Right.
Granted.
You might as well head back. There's no getting through that way.
What?
Granted. Granted. initiated. Access granted.
Golemu se to teďka bude pořádně mlít.
Program initiated. Access granted. Thank you.
je v šachtách! Poslední šance se vzdát, Auku!
Do not hurt me! Why can't you leave me alone?
Smiley, I've got the scan. Copy that.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Zasranej auk ve vagonu pro naturály! Chcete snad vyvolat paniku? Ukažte mi papíry! Dělejte, nebo vás seberu!
I don't have time to waste with this. Make it fast.
Vemte si je a vypadněte. Až příště pojedete metrem, použijte vagon pro augy. Máme svých problémů dost i bez takových potížistů, jako jste vy.
Hey!
They were interfering with evidence collection.
My wife is going to
copy that. Have to meet Smiley there anyway.
Can't believe a word they said.
I have my hands full right now. Tell me where you are and I'll come when I can.
I got a whole lot of nothing. Every time I send someone to follow up on a lead, it turns out the buildings are abandoned, burned out, or bombed.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access denied.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Access granted.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Initiated. Access granted.
Shouldn't you be out there tracking down whoever tried to hack into us?
I'm working on it.
You'd think one of them would pop up on some list somewhere.
Maybe the connection is that there is no connection. That's fucked up.
Run DNA checks through all the outlets.
Listening to this police chatter? Oh my god, it's a comedy of errors.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Who am I? I'm not taking this fucking job. Who the fuck are you?
Access granted.
How's security over there?
You think one of them will pop up at some business?
Thanks.
You
keep digging.
They're posturing, as opposed to conducting an actual investigation.
It'd be easier if someone would just step up and do it.
All the data I have.
Maybe whoever's in charge doesn't want anyone.
Listening to this police chatter? My god, it's a comedy of errors.
There isn't much here at all.
Adam, I'm Delero Zen. I appreciate you coming in to speak with me, and... well, I know you're probably getting this from everyone today, but I need to ask. Are you okay? I've seen footage from the train station, but being there must have...
Is that what this is about?
No, that was sympathy. This is a standard agent health interview to determine combat readiness. Here, I got you this from the dispensary.
You got me neuropazine? Look, Doc, I was caught off guard by a terrorist attack. Might have knocked some things out of whack, but it doesn't mean my body's gonna start rejecting my augments.
True, but traumatic experiences can kick a hornet's nest into the immune system. In patients with neuroprosthetics,
Would you believe me if I told you my body doesn't reject mechanical implants?
No. But my policy is for straight talk only in the room, so if you want me to believe that you're some kind of medical miracle, I guess I'll have to go with it. Please, have a seat. I've been looking over your file. There's some very interesting history here. Mind if we take a trip down memory lane?
Is this gonna take long?
It says here that you were with Detroit SWAT, but left in 26 to head up Seraph Industries' security division. David Seraph was at the center of America's augmentation debate.
Are you asking me or telling me?
Which would you prefer? Not everyone's as familiar with U.S. history as you Americans would like to believe, you know.
Where are you from, Doc?
We're discussing your file, remember? So, it was David Seraph who had you augmented after anti-Aug extremists attacked the company?
Anti-Aug extremists? Is that what it says in my file?
Isn't that the case?
The case was never solved, and they didn't just attack the company. They murdered a lot of innocent people.
Including your ex-girlfriend, I understand.
Megan's not dead.
Is that why you joined the task force, Adam? To use Interpol resources to solve a cold case that...
What happened in Detroit is ancient history, Doc. Megan, my being augmented, all of it. What happened at Rizika Station is not. So sitting around talking about the past isn't going to get me any closer to getting the people responsible.
Actually, that leads me to my next question. So far, no one's claimed responsibility for the attack at Rizika. But with the human restoration vote coming, well, it's no secret Prague has become the symbol of legalized augmented oppression.
And the Augmented Rights Coalition is camped at its back door, trying to expose and resist it.
Most of the world thinks of them as terrorists. Augmented terrorists. If it turns out they are guilty, well, being augmented yourself...
How am I gonna feel? Doesn't matter what I think about it, Doc. I got a job to do. I'm here to prevent further bloodshed, which is exactly what I intend to do.
I hope that you can. Listen, Adam, I know these kinds of conversations are a pretty major pain in the ass. I really do appreciate you taking the time to talk to me today. Thanks.
You mean I had a choice?
No. But the sentiment remains. I'll let the director know that I'm officially clearing you for the field.
Well, it's probably best if I get back to work, Doc. I'll see you around.
Are you here to talk?
Hey, how's it going? Do you have the scan?
Yeah, it's right here.
You're a lifesaver, Adam. Seriously, Miller was in a foul mood when he left here. I don't need to give him another excuse to chew me out.
He left. Where'd he go?
Didn't ask. Didn't think he wanted me to know. Did those state police jerks give you any grief?
It's like you said. They shot first, so I took care of it.
Oh. Okay. Good. They had it coming.
So what's on the scan?
Oh, that. I have no idea.
What? You told me you found something. Something big.
I didn't say I knew what it was, Adam. I said it was something that could blow this case wide open. Now, I don't know about you, but I'm not buying this whole Ark did it angle. I believe what the evidence tells me. This DSD has all the answers we need, from the chemical makeup of the explosive used down to the material in the victim's clothing. I'm sure of it.
Okay, so how long until we're all sure of it?
Oh, it'll take hours to sift through the data. And I'm seeing Sonya later to apologize for any issues I may have caused with the state police. Plus, I do have other cases to work on too, Adam. I'll let you know when I find something.
You do that.
Take it easy. Adam, good to see you.
Granted.
Sorry, Alex. I'll be there as soon as I can.
I should have stayed in bed.
Stop that before someone sees you.
Nothing else to say.
Hey, glad you can make it. Any trouble getting away?
Miller's been giving me some leeway, but not much. I did survive a terror attack.
You and me both. God, sometimes I really hate the city. It used to welcome people like us, go out of its way to entice Augs to live here. This clinic was built because Prague saw us as its future. Now, look at it.
Times change, Alex.
I know, trust me. Even got the scars to prove it.
We've been working together for a few months now. Still don't know much about you.
What, you trolling for my secrets now?
Just the good ones. How did you join the Juggernaut Collective?
They got me out of a tough spot. Before the incident, I was working for Bell Tower flying VIPs around Panama, and I stumbled into something big. Something very important people didn't want anyone to know about. So, they ordered Bell Tower to kill me.
Janus warned you? Got you out?
A friend of Janus's. Someone in the Collective who used to work for Bell Tower, too. You don't mess with these people, Adam. Not by yourself. I learned that the hard way.
You're a valuable asset. The Collective could have sent you anywhere. Why Prague?
You really need to ask? Ever since the incident, paranoia and racism are eating this city alive. The whole world's watching just to see how Prague handles its Aug problem.
Didn't realize the entire Collective was pro-Aug.
Not everyone is. But we all know our real enemies need chaos to operate in. Play the right chord, pull the right string, and Prague has plenty of that.
You said we got something?
Yeah, listen to this.
A little heads up would have been nice.
Sending your team to Dubai was my call, but now we need to go by the book. Focus on Ark.
You want me to pin all of this on them? The bombings in Prague, the break-in at Veselife, and Dubai?
Officially, all five attacks involved augmented terrorists. Is that clear?
Yes, sir. But send me the reports if you want me to prove it, because Ark don't operate in North America.
They're setting up Ark, Adam. They sent you into that ambush in Dubai, and now they want to pin everything on the Augmented Rights Coalition. I told you Miller was dirty.
Sounds to me like Miller's following orders. It also sounds like he's not happy about it.
All right, whatever. Maybe he's just a stooge. You can't say the same about the man he's talking to.
His boss, Joseph Manderley.
Director of TF-29 operations worldwide. The only person at Interpol higher than him is the General Secretariat.
We need to play this smart, Alex. Think about what we heard. What was that bit about Versalife?
You mean the break-in that never happened? Yeah, I started digging into that right after I decrypted the conversation.
What'd you find?
Like I said, man, it's the break-in that never happened. Versalife is one of the biggest pharma companies on the planet, the only one still manufacturing neuropazine. If it got broken into, it would have been big news.
So why are they saying it did? Versalife doesn't produce just neuropazine. They've got a huge research and development division.
Yeah? So? What does that have to do with Ark? Why frame them for break-in?
They want them to look like terrorists. I guess it depends on what they'll say was stolen. See what the Collective can dig up. If this really is a conspiracy, that break-in will be the thread to pull on.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna finish my investigation. Find out who really bombed the station. I'll let you know when I turn up.
Same here. Good luck, Adam.
Miller, we still going to Golem City? Copy that.
Can't believe we got stuck down here.
When did they close the puppet shop?
It's been closed for ages, maybe a year or more.
My niece does not have those little mermaids they used to have. The ones that look like dogs.
I'm just going to get one from the puppet shop.
How can you resist?
I probably should have untied them before I left.
Hi there. Yes. Album is out, but I can't find it anywhere in the city. You'd think a music shop would have it.
I'm telling you, I hear whispers in the wall.
These people,
that's all. You sure it's not
in the future? Legislation, if passed, calls for the removal and downgrading of all open cars. Unlicensed donations. Individuals who fail to comply will be arrested and relocated to designated OG-only locations. Safety is the primary concern.
Don't shoot!
Shit.
We're journalists!
Who invited the agent type?
Who are you? What do you want? Why are you here? You here because of the Dubai story? The article about the moon base? The clones on the moon base? Who sent you?
I'm here for Sam's dad. You in charge?
I take charge, but I'm not in charge, man. No one owns or dictates the truth. Freedom of information is a collective right, man, and the collective responsibility. That said, you gonna break someone's nose, you break my nose.
All right, we can start with that if you want.
Whoa! We don't have to start with that, do we?
How about we skip being courageous and move on to why I'm here?
Hey, I'm not the one with the problem here, man. So you say whatever you came to say. I'm not listening. It's what I do. Close my eyes and listen to the whispers in the dark.
What do you know about Praha Dovos?
A
that little import company? I know there's more than boxes in the basement. We've seen agent types come in and out. The place is a curtain. The first in a series of many. Pull them all back and you'll find them. Tell me I'm wrong.
It's a dead end.
Right. Guys like you always come down here because of dead ends.
Fine. Then what if it's something other people are already looking into? If someone like you makes too much noise, that may compromise any chance they have of uncovering something bigger. Do you understand?
I'm supposed to believe we're colleagues now? Two men in black types, you walk into Pike's newsroom, tell them to be hush-hush about something, and they do it. But that's not how it works here. One day, you will all be exposed. If not by me, then someone just like me. Semizdat isn't one voice. K isn't one man.
What exactly do you do down here?
Semizdat is a media uprising. While Pikus panders to corporate tyranny and government bullshit, we pump out the truth. We uncover it, we write it, we publish it. We get our noses broke for it.
So you print pamphlets?
Well, we do a lot more than that. We got ways of getting into Pikus media network. That's how we disseminate information.
Information you get by hacking into places you shouldn't.
The truth is buried. If digging it up means skirting a few rules, so be it.
What did you mean when you said Kay wasn't one man?
Kay is an ideal, the intangible leader of tangible resistance. You can kill me, but then little Kay would become Kay. Kill little Kay and Bones over there becomes Kay. There's always a Kay.
And what if you kill Bones?
You can't kill Bones, man. Bones isn't real. I think he was one of them. He was supposed to be a prince of Belgium, man, but then he broke his condition. We found him inside this fucking cult, all confused, so we reprogrammed him with the truth.
Right. Suppose I needed to make a deal with Samizdat. There's no one person I can talk to.
Depends on the deal. I mean, there's always going to be an editor. Editor makes the final call on all published material. That would be me.
So you could ensure that something doesn't get talked about.
Depends on the deal.
I need you to stop looking into Praha Novos, but not for the reason you assume.
Relax, I get it. You don't think I do, but I do. You got to appease your military industrial masters. You've all been there, man.
I'm not who you think I am. The kinds of people who manipulate the news, who cover things up. You don't need to convince me that's who the enemy is.
The enemy is anyone who conceals the truth. And that's exactly what you're asking me to do. To pretend like that little import company isn't hiding something.
I'm asking you to see a difference between conspiracy and discretion. Between people who hide information in order to push their own agendas and those who need to stay off the radar in order to do their jobs. You, of all people, should understand.
Okay. Okay, look. You seem like a reasonable guy, huh? Hell, I've usually been punched by now. I find this refreshing. Here's the deal. We promise to forget all about Praha Davos and stay out of your way as long as you give us something better.
What do you suggest?
The only thing I hate more than secret organizations are toothless media conglomerates who don't hold anyone accountable, who spit lie after lie after lie. So I propose a trade. There are places my people can't get into. You get into one of those places and find me some dirt on the real enemy here. Pikus Media. Do that, and I'll cut whatever you want me to cut. Who knows? Maybe you'll even learn something.
You're gonna forget everything you know about Praha Novos for now. It's the only way you get to protect your ideals.
Right, because concealing information is obviously the best way to keep people informed. You really think I'm that stupid? There's this word you might want to look up. It's called transparency. It means people have the right to know, no matter what the cost.
You're onto something that's even bigger than you imagine. bigger than you can handle. Pull the trigger on it too early and you'll lose it forever.
Yeah. Or I sit on it too long and then I lose it anyway. I don't know. You always have to keep digging. The truth, the real truth, it's a rare fucking bird, man. And if you're too slow or too careful, it fucking flies off. So when I get so much as a hint of truth, I strike when I can, as hard as I can.
Whatever the cost, is that it? You want to be better than Pycus, right? So what does Pycus do? They frighten people. They sensationalize the news. They misdirect. If you want to resist them, you need to strive to be objective. You need to deal in truths. And the truth is, putting Braha Dovos under the spotlight right now is dangerous to me and useless to the public. Wait until it's time.
Okay, I get it. I don't want to compromise no one's investigative journalism. Sometimes you move too fast and the real story flies off before you even had a chance to see it. That's not what we do here. So you go break open whatever it is you're breaking open, and we'll lay off Braha Dovos. For now.
You're making the right choice.
We'll see. You know, we could still use your help, though. Journalistic integrity may not mean very much topside, but it still means something down here. And that's why I think you should help us. You're our best shot at hitting the mass media where it hurts.
All right, what do you want to know about Pycus?
I want skeletons. The kind that companies like Pycus come all the way to Prague just to bury. Corporate archiving, man.
Corporate archiving, huh? You asking me to break into a bank?
I'm not talking vaults here. Ashani Talvar, the Palisade CEO. She leverages her clients, keeps information about them close at hand. She's got something on Pycus, I know it. I just can't get to it, but I bet you could. You poke into her office, find something that proves how nasty Pycus is, how much they love to piss on the truth, and I promise you this, I'll misplace any file you want.
We'll see. Chang, yeah? Took care of Sam's dad. No one's going to be reading anything about us anytime soon. I've reasoned with them. They're not going to give us any trouble. I know what I'm doing.
I finally got through to my contact in the trade office. He said, fuck off.
Papa? Oh, thank God. What's going on? What are the charges? Don't believe me. No, I was speaking literally.
I couldn't imagine what it's like to be augmented.
You are still deciding. Come back later.
We'll get it for you. Anything.
They love to tear us apart.
Understood.
Ridiculous. Not together with chewing gum.
See to fall apart.
Hey, you mind taking one of my patrols next week?
Just help me carry your hands up. I heard a bunch of runaways came down in the sewer.
Got what you're looking for.
Jesus. Yeah, well, city run by criminals and scum.
He looks peaceful.
I always get a little nervous when I go to the sun. My sister's son tried to commit suicide on the weekend.
head, Archie.
My wife is going
to kill me. I don't know, okay? Santo has been a struggle.
Area clear.
Why didn't you go check?
Yes, since 2017. However, this particular building was completed in 2024. And since
absolutely
then, it's
absolutely secure.
Off.
Data extra.
Sir.
I'm sorry, I'm in the middle of a conversation. Absolutely secure. Data extractors have never breached them.
Talk? Good. Now I want the problem taken care of. What the hell do you think it means?
Of course that's what I want. This man tried to steal from us.
Do you enjoy working for me? Does our company's money put a roof over your head? Does being employed with us enable your children to eat? Does your wife get to live in a safe, gated community?
Mr. Roshiro has also provided an executive...
Yes, sub-level security room has our up-to-date security password.
Good. I haven't heard from mezzanine level or the corporate vault basement.
Always. Can you get confirmation from IT?
It is my wife's.
I could. But they would only be able to confirm sending out the codes.
Doesn't protocol include that each hub acknowledge receiving security updates?
In a perfect world, everyone would follow procedures to the letter. But this isn't a perfect world. I'll see what I can find out.
Granted.
Thank you.
Sam's always been a sure bet for a long time, but at all, maybe?
Sorry, sir. Area is off limits. Access to this area is restricted, sir.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Initiated. Access granted. Thank you.
my favorite thing about Ludwig's is that there are no clanks allowed. So I don't have to see them, I don't have to smell them, and they can't pest.
Podvod nici. Doufám, že mi rodina Dvaly tu pojistku vyplatí.
I think I heard a noise.
I'll be back.
Might have heard something. Come on.
All right. Never mind, nothing.
Confirmed. Investigation closed.
Authorized personnel only, sir.
Might have heard something. Come on.
Keep it down.
I'll check on that noise.
Let me know.
Open this exit!
Hello, sir. Welcome to Palisade. May I help you?
Not sure. Never been to a property bank?
I see. Well, we are the premier secure corporate archive in the world. We offer a number of services, including ultra-secure corporate vaults, as well as executive safes for smaller accounts. Exclusivity, anonymity, and security are the cornerstones and our greatest selling point.
Makes sense, but security is a major concern for your clients.
Oh, yes. Everything at Palisade is state-of-the-art. Security measures are audited regularly, and Tavos is a very well-respected private security firm. Will there be anything else?
Your executive safes are available to anyone?
Well, we do have an exclusive clientele, and the application process is rigorous. Despite this, almost all our safes are currently occupied.
Your client list must be very impressive.
It is. Mostly they are held by executives from our client companies, but some select individuals have been approved as well.
But with the same high security standards, I hope.
Oh, of course. And access to the executive safe room is restricted. Clients must use their assigned personalized keycards to gain entry.
That's all? Sounds a little simple.
It's a little bit more involved. The key card also switches off all automated security measures within the vault. Lasers and sentries and the like. All very high tech.
So this is a data haven.
Well, we don't use that term here, but yes. We archive highly sensitive materials and documents for some of the most powerful businesses and people in the world. No worries about corporate espionage here.
Or government subpoenas.
International clientele do tend to disagree with the stance of their local governments as it pertains to corporate rights, let's say.
So they take advantage of this country's more pro-business legislation?
Mm-hmm. I suppose that's one way of looking at it, if you were a cynic. I prefer to think that our clients shouldn't have to deal with small-minded anti-capitalist bureaucracies if they can avoid it.
I think I'd like to see the account manager.
I'm sorry, Mr. Romanek is unavailable at the moment.
Thanks for the information.